Incline your ear and come unto me, and your soul shall live. And I will make an everlasting covenant with you in the mercies of David.